Hello, I'm Andy, and I'm going to read to you a weekly program that's from the 24th of September up to the 30th of September. And this is for you, coming from Taurus. Let's start with the 24th, Sunday, which is a perfectly very good 24 hours for you. It can be a wonderful, wonderful Sunday. If looking for a romance, it'll come your way so sweetly. If wanting to bond in marriage or an existing romance, you will do very well as well. And so everything done by you is looked up to, is respected. So it's a chance to get your bonding. It's a Sunday, a beautiful Sunday for you. So try to not show your temper. That's the only request from you. Try not to show irritation, and you'll have a perfect morning, afternoon, and early evening period. If there are some problems coming from relatives or friends, try to be calm, and you'll have this calming effect on them as well. Evening and nightfall session becomes even better in a way. And so you got all the luck in the evening nightfall session to conquer a romance or to bond with your marriage or existing romance and family members. Or if you're out with your colleagues or out with your bosses or business people, you are going to be very lucky in one way or another. The planets of holiday, the planets of travel are also there. For all we know, you might be already on holiday on this wonderful Sunday. The 25th, which is a Monday, starts very well. Plenty of good news at your place of work, plenty of good news in your business, and the bonding in your marriage and romance, so wonderful. Concentrate on what you really want on this morning, afternoon, and early evening of this Monday, and you will get things done perfectly. Don't let your mind stray. Don't be dreaming about things. It's the day where morning, afternoon, and evening period can deliver for you exceedingly good results. Evening and nightfall session tends to be a bit slow and frustrating and disappointing. Now, this planet is also around in the morning, afternoon, early evening period, but he moves around and doesn't do much damage except for doing little things or bad news here and there or upsets or delays. But in the evening nightfall session, this planet wants to stay. He drops anchor and says, I'm staying put. So I'm waiting to deliver disappointing news. Perhaps your plans for the evening may be delayed, may be cancelled, that could be it. Or you could meet somebody from your past that you are not happy to meet again, or news will come somewhere of the past. It's a planet that brings past new bad news to the present. So try to avoid people that you know are going to trouble you. Or if you don't have to socialize, well, just go back home. That's 26th, which is a Tuesday, morning, afternoon, early evening periods can trouble you quite a lot. In the sense that disappointment, delays, frustration is waiting to happen. So, since I've already told you that, focus on what is important and deal with it. And when you deal with it, you will not allow the delays, you will not allow the disappointments to happen because you will be on top of it. So focus is a very important word. Depression can also be seen. Bad news about something that depresses you, but when you're at work or in business, there's no room for that. You have to get your mind very clear. So focus on what's important. Get things done slowly. The planets are moving slowly, so don't expect quick results. Be patient. During the evening and nightfall period, the situation worsens. So what's happening earlier part of the day worsens in the evening and nightfall period. And if you don't have to socialize, I'd rather you don't, because you might meet people as you socialize who will upset you, and the anger will be risen, and there will be confrontation, there will be provocation. All these things are waiting to happen. So what do? Be with the people you know, be in the surroundings you know, so that you know how to behave. Control your temper, especially throughout the whole day, especially in the evening nightfall session. Don't show violence, don't show aggression. Take the soft approach and you'll get away with it. 27th, which is a Wednesday, starts very difficult, in a very difficult fashion for you. Bad news at your place of work, blame. Bad news if you're in business, blame again. Trouble in getting things done, creating provocation, so be careful how you talk, creating confrontation. So even body language, you've got to take it easy. If you take it easy and work along with people and appreciate them and support them, all these planets who want to do all these negative things will settle down. and you will have more control in the morning, afternoon and early evening period. You'll have to work hard because a couple of these planets are very strong and they want to create a lot of difficulties, including accidents as well. Accidents can be emotional, can be mental, can be physical. Now, during the evening and nightfall session, there are some planets related to these angry planets who also want to move in. So now they want to make you arrogant. Now they make you have low tolerance for others. So you look down. So you look down and criticize others. Now you want to be aloof. And what happens then? You lose teamwork, you lose support. So you're ending the day with a lot of headaches. So tell yourself you cannot afford this. And you have to be the opposite. Be supportive and appreciative and kind and polite. The 28th of Thursday has some problems for you at your place of work or in business or even when leaving home. Don't look down on other people as they are trying to help you. Don't be provocative and don't show arrogance. These are the three things I want you not to do. And if you can avoid not doing them, then you will have the morning, afternoon, evening period much, much better so that it can produce some good results. You can meet important people or you can have important discussions. You yourself are looked up to in the sense to deliver something important, only do it in a humble way. Evening nightfall period improves a lot. Now you can find solutions where earlier you couldn't. Now you get help where earlier you couldn't. If you have been chasing for romance in the earlier part of the day, morning, afternoon, early evening, you'll get dejected, you'll get not go very far, but the good results will come in the evening nightfall session. Good to socialize, mix business and pleasure, be with your family members, be with your romance partner or people you work with or do business with. It's a wonderful evening waiting for you. The 29th of Friday starts brilliantly for you. You've got all the good news waiting to happen. Whatever you do, people appreciate it, they admire. So you got the chance to show off your skills. So take charge. And you will be focusing on what is really needed and you will deliver the goods as well. If you're looking for romance, it's a perfectly morning, afternoon, evening period to chase for it. The contacts made will be very nice. Evening and nightfall period comes planets, two planets, who make you dominating and stubborn. And so, since you've heard that from me, don't be dominating and don't be stubborn and everything else will fall in line. You got to let others take the lead. You got to let others make the decisions. That's how the flow is. If you want to do that and not allow others to have the chance to say their piece, it won't do very well for you. The 30th, which is a Saturday, starts. It's a Saturday. Some of you will work, some of you will be at home enjoying yourself as a holiday. But wherever you are, the news is, do not take charge of what's going on. Do not be stubborn. And again, I use the word do not dominate. Dominate simply means wanting to take control of everything. Don't do that. And when you don't do that, you'll be able to allow others to come in with their decision making as well. And then the morning, afternoon, early evening period becomes very, very good. During the evening and nightfall periods, one nasty planet moves in. And this nasty planet wants to disturb you, make you rebellious, make you a difficult person, make you want to take charge, make you want to change plans. You will become a pain. So let others take charge. Let others make the plans. You be the follower. You will enjoy yourself much, much better that way. Well, that was the week for you. I'm already Skyping and I'm charging USD 50 for a 90-minute Skype session with me. I'll be using your date of birth and your time of birth and looking at your palms, and I'll be face reading you while we Skype or if you're using the camera on Facebook. And if you want me to use Kabbalistic Tarot, I will do that as well. Go to Facebook, go to Skype, send me an email. Let's make a date to Skype. I want to do your next 5 or 6 years well for you, to tell you what's going to happen and get you prepared for all areas of life so that you will show success. Until then, thank you and good luck.